And down with that scurvy Prince John.
Yeah. Oh, the world will sing of an English king 1,000 years from now. And not because he passed some laws or had that lofty prow. While Phony, good King Richard, leads the great crusade he's on. We'll all have to slave away for that good-for-nothing John. Incredible as he is inept, whenever the history books are kept, they'll call him the Phony King of England.
Apart from the Phony King of England.